were playing Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest, and this is where we left off. And we're about to have a good time, have some commentary. Well, we done leveled up to level 2. We have 256 hearts, which is money. We have the rib, Dracula's heart, the blue crystal, and I think we're in the second mansion. So let's don't fuck around with it. Let's do it expeditiously. Oh, this right here is some shit. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna wait till the block go up and then jump, okay? We're gonna jump on it. We're screwing up. Yeah, you know, we just gonna load it up. That wasn't a good run. Get out of here. Oh, we made it. We'll be right back. God gives you the diamond. Okay, we have the bloody diamond. And guess what? The diamond is a weapon that... Oh, shit, jump back. It's not a good weapon. In actuality, it's a shitty weapon. Your chain whip is way more stronger than this. We just gonna want to be safe. We don't want to do this whole shit again. So here we go. Show me the way, sucker. Alright, let's look at our... Okay, we can get some experience right here. And this will, it will never tell you... some good parts and experience points there. Turn this blue crystal in for the red one. I wonder, is the morning star whipped in this town? Little history about this game. Can I click it on? It ain't there. But you wanna buy somewhere else. We'll use those for when we in the marsh, but I think I need to get some more garlic because there's a dead end. We can get, what's there? I think it's the second silk bag. It's the silk bag or something. Go up in this church, though. Praise Jesus. Alright, history. It was two games that I had when I first started off with. And this was one of them. I played this before I even played the original Castlevania. Because the original Castlevania was too difficult, but we know the secrets, right? And I'm the only person that knows that there's a glitch with the second joystick in the NES version of Castlevania that would give you 99 hearts, 99 men, all upgrades. Yeah, I was playing around with the joystick. Pause. Right. I was playing with the joystick and it just did it one day. I never could find out the sequence. So, you know, to you gamers out there, it has to involve the second... Ooh, that was slick. It has to involve with the combination of the second joystick. I think the bottom path is the silk bag, and it'll take you back to one of the towns. But we really want to just go ahead and get this morning star whip. Oh, I forgot about that. Janky. Okay, there we go. We're gonna go up. And then we're gonna jump. Pesky. Ooh. chaotic over here. He's looking like, where is it? There we go. I'm gonna go get a silk bag so we can hold more shit. Let's go with the silver knife. We only got 29 hearts. Oh, that is janky. Should be in a mansion grinding because the clock will stop. It won't go from night to day. So you won't waste an extra day. Because you gotta beat this game in 7 days. And I think we're on our third day. Thank you. shouldn't take that long. I forgot when you die, you lose all your shit. And I died a couple of times. Yeah, I'm a little bit rusty. You got to stay out all night long. Keith Murray, I'm getting all up in the game. Man, Keith Murray turned it off. Man, Foxy Brown, boy. You know what? Everybody was fucking everybody. I mean, I think it still is like that. The audit dialogue, that was on this channel. He was like, don't you do those juicy stuff like that, brother? You know something? I just now realized that these skull heads, it's actually skull heads. I used to call them Abe Lincoln, because they used to like old dead presidents. If you never knew how this game operates, you would never would have realized or figured that out about the experience. That you have to be in a certain area. Okay, we got enough. Let's get out of here. Now this game really reminds you of Zelda 2. Let's get the most most powerful whip in the game before it's enchanted. Castlevania with the whip, iconic. I mean, every other games that have a person with a sword or a gun, but this game, you use that whip, and you whip it good. Now we're gonna keep going to the left. We're gonna breeze through these enemies. More the cock blocks. And we're gonna put on the crystal right here, the red one. And we're gonna kneel down here. And tornado's gonna come. Now, even though you reading the text, you wouldn't have never figured that shit out. Alright, we're gonna come to one of the first bosses in the game. You have to fight death. Now, when you're in this mansion, and you get the oak stake, before you leave, buy another one again before you leave, and that will save you more time. Oh, you see that glitch? Now they disappear. Interesting. And it's been a minute since I played this game, so I don't recall seeing those bogus, but then again, I do. Now, sometimes you can watch the path of your enemies. Well, we got some bullshit right here. Oh. That's secret. Oh, the curse has killed the real tree. What the fuck does that mean? We'll be right back. come here to fight somebody. We missed the bomb. Yeah, and do believe we are missing something. Where could we have missed something? Yeah, cause we got his mail. I forgot where the eyeball at. We'll be right back. Alright, what we're gonna do is, we're just gonna go ahead and get the flame lit. And we're gonna work our way back. Is there a powerful weapon? Flame versus flame, you know? You know what, we're gonna have to cut this one short. So I'll be back with more commentary.